all the people of German descent around the entire world need to be exported back to Germany or the America. He was basically talking about sort of like neo-nationalist. It's just nuts, right? Like I'm just sitting here looking at what this guy is saying about racial purity and all of these kind of. And the thing that happened to me while, during that conversation, and the thing that you just mentioned, Darwinian, right? Survival of the fittest. I don't give a frack about anything else. It's the jungle out there, and I'm the king of the jungle, so I will run it how I please.
And the more immoral I am, the more king of the jungle-y I get. So there's a self-reinforcing amorality. Mm-hmm. Here, it's very much like the vaccinologists. It's a self-reinforcing craziness. The more harm we do, the more vaccines we need to give.
Mm. It's like a perpetual scumbaggery device. In fact, there was a study at Berkeley University. I want to share this with you, Dr. Rima. I think you'll like this. About the acquisition of money. Now, they got a whole bunch of random people, some wealthy, some poor or whatever, and they played games of Monopoly with them. Now, what they did was they skewed the rules of the Monopoly,